Hello, everybody, and welcome back to 7 Days to Die, where I snuck over and broke open the gun safe, and we got... Oh, well. Anyway, yeah, that's what I did overnight. After hiding around and not hearing zombies for a while, I got brave and went and did that real quick. But now let's go down here. I've decided we will go ahead and break into these three, even though it does take a really long time and it's really boring. But who knows what amazing things could be in here. Probably nothing much. You never know. And we could always get something amazing. Alright. Nope. I could break the beds down and do stuff. I think if we can reach the bodies without breaking through, then we will just do that. Apparently they might bring back the ability to crouch down, crawl through more than crouch, but through one block spaces, which I'd forgotten was even a thing because it was gone before I ever owned the game. I only ever saw it in a few YouTube videos, but yeah, that'd be pretty nice. It definitely does affect the value of walls and stuff though, because there's always been this thing where you have to break down two blocks to get through. Removes that, but they could, they can balance that by, like, maybe you take more damage when you're crawling or something. I don't know. Give some disadvantage to crawling besides just the time it takes to get down into the position and back. Who knows? And we got this, apparently. Okay, what's it do? Kill some zombies with my fists while drunk. Well, that's pretty easy to do. I assume it's only the final hit, so we could weaken them with a pretty bad hit from something, and then you just go in for the kill with the punch, or I could just fight the decaying mothers or whatever, the ones that are real easy to kill. Either way, let's go ahead and head out here. We go to our stash, and we're going to go ahead... Did I hear a zombie? I imagine it. I think I imagined it. It was just the noise of that opening in my head. Go ahead and dump all the items we got in here for now. Because that's the way we do it. I'm gonna hold on to the painkillers, I think. Gunpowder, lead, extra feathers, why not? Alright, I don't need this animal hide. I don't know why I'm carrying it around with me. I don't need 15 empty glass jars. Cloth fragments. Yeah, that's a good set. I got my bandages back on the bar because I'm trying not to be stupid. Alright, next stop is this really interesting building over here that I definitely want to check out. I suppose I could take the cars apart around here and just dump it all into a chest as I'm doing. Regardless. It's a thought. It's a definite thought. Right, is there a way in? Well, there's something's been in there. How much did it take to get in here, though? Not much. Alright, we're in. Whoa, what do we got in here? What is this place? It looks like they've already blown up a car. So that's good. Definitely must have been a car here. Definitely, probably. Yeah, you're gone. There we go. Alright. Scrap this immediately. Got a lot of things to search here. Auto scrapping is probably not the most ideal usage of my time. Looks like we got some electronic devices inside, which is very good for getting metal bits and bobs. But we don't have much use for those, and I don't think you can get engines from these things, which is the only thing I truly desire right now. More and more engines. Yeah, these things. A lot of interesting parts, but we'll hold off on that for now. Oh wow, look at all this. This is definitely an interesting building to be in. Right. A lot of trash in here. But I don't think they put any values on trash, like, oh, this trash is in an interesting building, therefore it should have a higher chance of giving something cool. I don't think it works like that. Oh, but hey, look at that. Very nice, weaponsmithing. That's why I resisted making myself a better bow, is because I figured I'd probably be getting more weapon levels. Okay, so I could get in there, but it would require destroying this desk that could someday respawn something amazing. So I'm going to hold off because there's probably a second entrance, if I had to guess. And we will go look for that second entrance before we break that desk or the wall above it. All right, let's go ahead and search any cars that are searchable. I'm also going to destroy this tree because I hate it. Should not be trees growing out of cement. It should be illegal. Nothing. What do we got here? Something. What do we got here? Something. Yes, we're getting somethings and nothings. It's great. Oh yeah, scavenging 31. Slightly better loot. Here I come. I'm overheating, but that's to be expected. All right, something scrappable. Now let's head inside and see if we can get downstairs from this building as well. Or if I do have to break that poor desk. All right, we got a desk in here. Oh, wow. We're getting a good amount of mining elements. They're not rare. In fact, we're already full on items, so we need to go ahead and scrap real quick. So that we maybe avoid making the chest for a little while longer. Oh, I didn't even notice that until I noticed it. Scrap. Keeps cool. But we don't care because there is only one hat for me, and it is the hat that glows. Wow. Look at that. That's worse, but it's better than our previous one. Scrap loot. Wow. Bought a lot of weird shirts and stuff. Very nice. Okay. A lot of scrap for me. Oh. Would you look at that? It's too bad you don't get better insulation effects from that. Oh, scrap the old one. Very nice, and it looks like we do indeed go downstairs. I'm out of room for stuff already. Well, looks like we do need to go ahead and make our thing. I think we will put it right here, maybe? Maybe that's a good idea? Maybe not. Anyway, we need to make a chest, and now I need to make room for my chest, which requires scrapping this. Right. And I've taken that thing off the bar again, like a genius. I know I'm good. So good at this game. Why do I have this dirt still? I don't know what I'm thinking with my dirt. I'm just carrying it around with me. Basically trolling people with dirt at this point. You know, nobody's complained about it yet. Somebody will, someday. Right, I had too many feathers, so I'm gonna leave some feathers there. Other than that, I think we are good. Cloth fragments, paper. Oh, we have glass pane as well. I'm in pain about my glass pane. All right, what do we got upstairs? We got some more interesting machines. Nothing that's lootable though. And we got this. What could be outside? Or is this just a hallway? I really don't know. It is outside, I thought so. Just couldn't see. All right, what do we got? Oh, it's a rooftop. I wasn't expecting that for some reason. Oh, look at that. Very nice. Very nice. You had all that great loot and you still died. Poor guy. There we go. They're always dead zombie people. There's never dead normal looking people. Kind of weird. What? Oh, right. I left the meat in there. That's right. Nothing up there. Anything around this corner? Because if I was an evil game designer, I would totally do that. Anyway, let's go down here. We had a feather to grab. Yes. More trash. Awesome. This thing. Nothing important, I would guess. So my question is there a box hidden underneath these boxes? Probably. Probably like the Ultra Box. It was not an Ultra Box, it was just a normal box. And that box broke so easily. There's the desk, see, I was right. I was right all along, there was no need to destroy a desk. Looks like we have a crate that could contain something useful in it. Very low chances, but you know, those chances are there. Fire axe. It's not an amazing fire axe, but it is a fire axe, nonetheless. And once again, Because either way, we're only going to have the same amount, but get to search one extra. If we ever come back here and it's actually respawned the loot, unlikely. And given the fact that this series is likely to end on either day 35 or day 42, if I had to guess. Maybe day 49. Either way, it's not long enough for loot. Okay, let's go ahead and scrap all the things that can be scrapped. There we go. Okay, get rid of the brass, get rid of the potato seeds, bullet casings, blah, 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 blah. Problem is going to be trying to actually get my stuff back. I'm going to hold on to those. Because I really do need that. More than almost anything else, right? Yeah. Okay. And as for taking the cars apart, should I? Oh. Hello, friend. Was there a thing for killing chickens? I don't think there was. Rabbits and that. Oh man, I don't have much time to do that. Kill any zombies. Only gotta kill two, it's not bad. Oh well. I can't find any information on when screamers are supposed to start spawning. I think maybe we've just had quote unquote good luck. But I don't know. Alright, come on, give me an engine. I get an engine from this, I will... Oh, I got an engine! Yes! Oh, I'm just gonna demolish it, though. Still, that's awesome. It's very good. I wanted to get more than one engine before I make my cement mixer so I can use the worst one, basically. And I don't know, I would assume that scavenging skills and stuff affect this. Oh, wow. Holy cow, that's a good one. Alright, well, let's go ahead and demolish this one as well. Because why not? These all seem to be in relatively good condition. We got a battery, we got whatever that other panel-y thing was. We're getting the good stuff here. Unfortunately, I think we've already passed the ability... Oh, man. Dang it. We need to find a new wrench, or actually get the schematic. Wow, that's a very good battery. Anyway, yeah, there's a radiator we got. Put the battery in. Maybe I'll take the battery. I don't know what you need this for. And I would rather have it than not, because I think I've only got one back home. Basically, I'm only going to keep the things with me that I cannot live without. By some definitions of the word live. I'm also going to leave my wrench here, because it's not really doing me much good, is it? Not anymore. Alright, so continuing onwards. It's been a very productive day. Gained levels. We've gotten abilities. Maybe not that. I'm overheating! Yay! So many cars here. I can't do anything with them. It sucks. It sucks a lot. Oh well. Let's turn this light off. I mean, sure, the world is nice and bright with it, but... it's not really doing me much good. Dead. You? I don't know what the purpose of this is. Like, can you dig these up and find things? Is there gonna be something useful in here? Maybe. It's probably a pain to get in, though. Let's find out. Oh yeah, this is definitely gonna be annoying. It's weird that these metal bars are so much sturdier than metal doors. Okay, well, sucks to be you. Right. Overheating, I probably need to take my armor off, but I want that armor. I worked hard for it. I don't know. I really need to be able to make this high-level plant fiber armor, because that's not very insulating. But at high levels, it's probably pretty defensive. Oh good, we can just... Really? Wow. I kind of want to find out if there's anything underneath here. There is! Okay, well that's interesting. That's definitely interesting. I'm not sure if I've ever searched one of these before. I think I did, actually. I just didn't remember. Nothing under this one, though. It sucks. Maybe I'm on the wrong side, but... I would guess not. Oh! Okay. That's today, apparently. Where are you gonna drop it? Oh, right over there. Okay. Well, that changes things. New plan for today. Go get this. Then we'll come back and search another building, I think. I don't have much desire to search that graveyard because it feels kind of pointless, honestly. And obviously we need to search Bob's Cafe. Clearly. Hello. Oh, you are so nice. I'm going to treat you to a gift. Thank you. Yes, you are nice. Vitamins for me. Alright, so... yeah, we should be able to identify buildings I've been to if I put a chest outside of each one's front door as I visit it. So this should be an easy city to fully explore, but we'll see how it goes. It's gonna take a couple days. We're definitely staying out here. Might not be day 33. Well, might not be until day 33 that we get back home. Wow, look at that. There's a road down here. Who would have guessed? Not me. I didn't even know there was a hill down here. Actually got to see it land. It's a rarity. Ah. Usually you're close enough to see it, but... like, if I'd kept running constantly, I would have been really close to it by the time it hit. Amazing. Another one of these, man. And another one of these. Overall, very, very crappy. Oh well. Still, we're getting even better at making weapons, and that counts for something. Not much, but something. So let's look at the map real quick. There's a road that comes off at a really weird angle on both sides of this. Actually, you can tell that, like, the road just decides to spawn a city, and then the road continues on where it would have been. That's really funny. That's really funny that it works like that. Anyway, let's get back in the city and search a building real quick. And then another building, and then another building. And then I'm stuck on a rock, and there's zombies coming for me, as always seems to happen with these. Oh gosh. Somebody turned off the sun. Oh no. Just, no. Yes. Okay, where'd the bodies go? Oh well. Who cares? Oh man. Wow, look at them all. There's so many of them. They're all after me because of that one box. Oh, very nice. Very nice. Oh, come on. That was a miss. That was a miss beyond misses. You. Oh, we got another map. We have so many maps. It's great. You. I guess we've got enough health to try to take these long-armed guys on. Loadies. Hello? Yeah, you're dead. Look at how many it sent after me. Holy cow. It really was not happy with me. Wow, what did he just do? Okay. I hear another zombie. Oh, gosh. I hate whenever you press R and it doesn't close, because then you get stuck and you might die. Okay, come on. This is annoying. I want to eat that. Well, maybe not. It's cat food. I've not heard good things about the taste of cat food. Come on. How many zombies can there be? Oh, good. He survived. Two hits and he survived. Okay. Well, that's a thing. Whew. Will the zombie horde ever end? Ow. Killing blunt weapons, 19. One more level and then we can upgrade it. Holy cow! Can we just stop this nonsense? Please be the last one. It is not. But she doesn't even know about me, does she? Well, she does now. Oh, there's more, apparently. I don't care about grain alcohol. Crawlers. Scrap. That it, finally? I don't hear anything. That doesn't mean much. Alright, let's go ahead and read this treasure map. Except, I don't even care. Okay, we got scrap. Let's scrap some more things. Eat these. Because why not? Take the vitamins. Because why not? Two vitamins should equal a guaranteed level, you would think. And it did. There we go, 99. Very nice. I will definitely be happy with that. Go ahead and do that, because why not? Gives me another one of these to scrap. Alright, any bodies over here left? There most definitely is. nice. Very nice. Very nice. Said nobody ever. Oh man, I'm thirsty. I'm really thirsty. Also overheating, but very thirsty as well. Right, okay. Yeah, let's get out of this area because I think it's even hotter over here than it is in the city. And that's not ideal. No, definitely not. All right, passing gas. I thought I explored one of these in the city, but I could be wrong. Either way, I definitely didn't fully explore it. And we do have a friendly zombie over here. Very nice. Yeah, this is the one I went in. I recognize that entrance from anywhere. All right, so we should go ahead and make ourselves a storage chest. Listen for zombies because there's a zombie over there coming in my direction. Very nice. Put this at the front door. I'm gonna go ahead and dump a whole bunch of junk in here. As per usual. Maybe not all the junk that we have. We now have a regular bandage to keep up there. Alright, that seems good enough. Where is this? Oh, there you are. Hello. Goodbye. We can definitely make a much better weapon now, though. We've gained at least 3 weapon levels, I think, since I last made any weapons. I'm gonna go ahead and search these just for the experience. There we go. I don't feel like taking the gas, but I'll take the XP. And as for this house, I'm not gonna bother making a chest for this crappy little thing. It doesn't really interest me that much, but I'm overheating. Okay, okay, I can take a hint. Oh, I'm still wearing plant fiber. Right, we'll take those two off and that should do a thing. Okay, what have we got in here? Is there anything in here? Like, anything? One of the hidden things, maybe? This one looks raised. All right, feathered backpack. Oh, we got a hunting knife, okay. That's a thing that we can make. Is that really it for this entire house? Guess so. All right, back out we go. Yeah, definitely not making a chest for that. The chest isn't a requirement, I guess. It's just a thing that we can do if we want to. Yeah, it's pretty obvious that I've searched something because the stuff will be searched. Scavenging, 32. Very nice. Now, these buildings have not really been that great in the past. Though we're getting a lot of alcohol, so that's something. Always good to have a bit of that lying around. They're all cupboards we can search. A pine cone. Oh, that's different. Not sure why you'd throw that away, but someone did. They're like, ugh, we keep cooking with these and nobody wants them. Just toss them. Okay, I searched with the same one again. Oh, I'll take that. Okay, what do we got here? Nothing. We got here something that I need to eat. Wow, there's a lot of tokens. Okay. This is great for scavenging experience, though. The best. And we definitely want to keep leveling that because Quality Joe level 3 is not something to be trifled with. Alright, well, that's a thing. Back we go. Another cooler. Well, not much in it. Yeah, that's fine, I guess. Okay, that's a lot of stuff. Very good. Eh. Probably gonna be some... Well, not what I was expecting, but it works. These are single-level refrigerators. Nothing in them. I think that just leads to outside, but you can't tell. I don't really care that much, though. Let's go ahead and leave. Yeah, relatively useless building, but, you know, scavenging experience, why not? We did get a whole lot of stuff out of it, that's for sure. There we go, scrap all those. Okay, onwards to the next minor building that probably has nothing in it. You'll look anyway. Oh, this one takes 2 hits. All right, which one of you is the secret? You are. What you got for me? Backpack. Eh, not much. Alright, go ahead and scrap that so we can take that. Very good, very good. I guess I do need to go put a chest in front of Bob's Cafe. Because I do. Wait a second. Does this mean there is a room over here? There is. There's a bathroom. I see. Nothing in it, really. Not worth going in. Alright, chest in front of the door, that's right. Make me a secure storage chest. No room in inventory. We'll just have to drop these stupid casino tokens. Because I really don't need those. Right by the door. Hunting knife, shotgun stuff. Pine cone, more brass. I'd be better off just keeping the brass considering I'm getting it almost everywhere. Right, it's these stupid pieces of armor taking up space, but I need them. I really do. Paper can be gone. Oh! Oops. I accidentally hit the Windows button. That was a bit disconcerting, or some phrase that I just said. Yeah. Alright, so there was this garbage area over here, I think. Let's check it out. See what there is to see inside of here. See if we can jump over real quick. Hop. Hop, skipping a jump. Nothing. Dumpster, and there is a safe, of course, because people throw away safes all the time. Safes that still contain things. They just like, oh, we forgot the combination. Let's just get rid of it. Alright, what do we got, though? Let's hope for a wrench recipe. That would be great. Come on. Recipe. It's a desk safe, so... You wouldn't expect that, but you would. Get it? Okay. Sorry about that, I had to cough really badly. Ooh. That's why OBS needs to hurry up and add a pause button. I really want that, but they have not yet done it. Okay, that was a fail. Let's try to not fail this time as we jump over the wall, and we failed. We got athletics level though, we definitely want those. Right, okay, so I think that's it for that direction because there's the graveyard we were in previously. And here's a zombie that needs taken care of. Multiple zombies, actually. Well, a crawler and a zombie. I don't even classify you as a zombie anymore, crawler. I just hate you. The passion. And you had nothing that great. Okay. The door is wide open on this one. And it's actually got stuff to search. Well, that's junk. You the secret, you are the secret. Come on. Go. Okay, well, that's an interesting thing to keep in your purse. And I've hit the Windows key again. That made me toss my weapon. That's a weird thing. Whenever I exit the game and then have to go back in, it always throws my item in my hand on the ground. It's kind of a weird thing. Alright, that's it. For this building, onwards to the more interesting looking one. The Shamway Foods, that's probably going to be completely useless. But it at least looks interesting, right? I guess. How do we want to do this? Do we just go in a door, maybe? Yeah, I'd say just go in a door. This door looks relatively easy. And I know there's a zombie nearby, so I should probably be concerned about that. Maybe they're inside, though. I don't know. Don't see them in here, though, so... Probably not, then. And it is almost night, so I should really take care of this zombie, wherever he may be. You sound really close. And you were inside. Okay. Yes, of course you... Ow, he didn't even swing. What is he doing? What the heck is that? I'm bleeding out, I'm bleeding out, I'm bleeding out. Use it. And he's still alive somehow, so that's great. What is wrong with this zombie? There we go. There is something completely wrong with him. Right, okay, well... It's almost nighttime, so I should really run to the back and break down... Well, open up this door, actually, and... This one's locked, though. Let's fix that. There we go. Undetected. We can just go ahead and loot in here for a little while. I'm just gonna go ahead and do this. I never use those things right now. Right away with Yandok. Right, trash can, very nice. Another trash can, more than one, always good. Chamway crates, very nice. That. Interesting. Well, I think we have enough time to break into at least a few of these. We'll do the breaking first and the searching second, because zombies and nighttime, always a bad combination. Nighttime is almost here. Alright. Looks like we have enough time to do all of them. Yay. I swear one of these, yeah, this one has like this secret area, but there's nothing ever up there. It's kind of weird. Not sure what that's about. I could have sworn there was something up there one time as well, which makes it even weirder. Man, there's nothing in these. Except for food, and I already searched that one. Alright, well, trash can and a file cabinet. There is a zombie outside who's probably sensing me, right? Yes, okay, well, that means we need to run outside and murder him real quick, even though nighttime is coming any second now. I assume he's probably around the side or the back. Not good. I hear weird noises. There we go. Yes. You are gone. Scavenging 33, though. That's a thing. Light out for now, because I don't know if the zombies can sense it. Awesome. We are only one level away from getting Quality Joe 2. But for now, it's nighttime. Let's just lock ourselves in. And then I can go cough myself to death. But yeah, this has been Kebab799. Thank you for watching. Make sure to subscribe to see more. Like this video if you liked it. Comment here anything to say. And I will see you in the next episode. Oh, I'm sensed apparently. How am I sensed? Come on guys, I did the outro. Gosh. How did they sense me? How did they sense me? Great. Please tell me there's not a feral out there. That would just be ridiculous. Dang it, I went all that trouble to find a hiding spot and they go and sense me somehow. Now I have to go run around and find a better hiding spot. There's probably a zombie behind me right now. There is definitely a zombie out here. Oh gosh. Whew. Okay, well, hope you're ready for something to go on. Stupid spider zombies run around like complete idiots. Please tell me that's it. I'm undetected. That's a good sign. Alright, let's get inside. And it's really not safe in here, is it? Crap. Well, hopefully this will work. I'll just have to be a bit more proactive with my watching of the screen than I normally have, but yeah, I've already done the outro, so I'll see you guys next time, hopefully.